Hola amigos, welcome to the Mexbeck Food Channel. Today we are preparing vegan seasoning cubes. You will need 2 cups of water, frozen vegetable scraps, and 1 tablespoon of salt. Boil the scraps in the water with the salt. Let it sit until it cools down. Afterwards, remove the veggies and pour the liquid into an ice cube tray. Place it in the freezer and you will have handy your vegan seasoning cubes.